Welcome back to Sailing Winsome. Last week we put our boat to sleep, and we shared with you our favorite YouTube channels. This week we're going to work on Motor Yacht Sharing. This is Sharon, and we're going to fix her paint job and her furnace job. She's looking pretty rough lately. I have two different ones here.
That is the Majesty, but I think the Whistleblower.
Ew. Had to do a little epoxy work here and clamp it on for a couple of days. To replace a few pieces of cedar strip on the boat and then put some weight on it for about 48 hours, kitty litter worked great. Did you put it on top of this yet?
Yep. Because it's fresh wood.
Yeah.
We'll get enough layers on that.
How many layers do you plan on doing on here?
Let's
You're outside, honey. Huh? You can pee anywhere outside. You're allowed.
No.
Yeah, you can. Good boy. A raccoon decided to get drunk and pass out on our roof last night, I guess. And just like that, winter is here. We have got to put the cover on her and put her away for the winter. She's almost done. We just got to put her windshield on and all the little fixings. Thanks for watching Sailing Winsome. Don't forget to subscribe. It helps more than you know. Subscribe.